Hi guys, welcome back to a random video. We're going to film the Beko tumble dryer today. They only need a 10 minute freshen up, so... Yeah. Guys, look how far this camera is in, watch. It's really far. I like this camera. So yeah, let's get loading up. Hope you enjoy, because I know I will. Only 10 minutes, and then you've got to freshen up. Because they were dried earlier, but some of the stuff is still damp. So I just chuck it all in, get it all done with. Not a red, obviously, but put them back in there. 1, 2, 3. This basket is cool. Watch this. Kind of hard to do, but. Ta-da. Quite a good little basket. And that just goes in there, probably. Right, let's shut the door and get rid of them. Like I said earlier, the program we need is 10 minutes, so let's crack on with that. I'll get you so you can see that bit there. Okay, enjoy. Thank you. Hey, now it's a wrestle. Word on me. Hey, you show on there.
Damn you, Beko.
Try it again.
Thank you.
And he's got a picture for Instagram. This is a sneak peek of the next video I've got coming out. Yeah. And the dryer finishes. Okay. Let's check the condenser. That needs a clean. So they're all dirty anyway, so water going on it won't matter, but I'll move the bowl anyhow. That can be moved along with that. Yes, Beko, shut up, I know it. Turn the jar off. Right, let's head to the condenser. I'll just go and tear the bin quick. They're all ready to go in the dishwasher. Right, so filter is ready to go back in, like so. You go back in there. I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I did. Like, comment, subscribe, turn the notification bell on, please. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye for now. And don't forget, look after yourself. Safe. I meant, don't forget, look after yourselves. Stay safe. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye for now. Bye.